Let's get back to these two naughty chefs, huh? See what they're up to.
Can't wait.
Okay, I want to tell you something, but I don't want you to think I'm weird. I have a fantasy that, like, I'm having sex and I'm eating spaghetti at the same time.
Interesting.
Is that weird?
Okay, it's not weird? Okay, great.
He doesn't think it's weird.
That makes me feel like we might have a love connection.
Brought together by pasta.
In high school, I tried, like, we used peanut butter and jelly.
What did you do with that?
We just, like, rubbed across the other body.
You put peanut butter and jelly on her body and yours? Like, on your penis?
Yeah.
Oh,
she was looking for a freak. She found one.
So you would do it?
Yeah. So do you want, like, the red sauce, or do you want...
I want red sauce.
Not is he only not bothered.
We're talking sauce. We're talking ragu or prego.
Have you ever had a sex experience that went left?
Oh, yeah.
Like, what happened?
A girl and I, we were having sex, and her little dog just kept, like, hopping on the bed. And, like...
That happened to me, too.
Yeah.
The dog was, okay, like, licking my ass. And I just let the dog lick my ass. Okay, so I was thinking maybe we could do, like, a little introduction to my fantasy. We could do, like, the Lady and the Tramp kiss.
Oh, yeah.
Aww.
Cute. Somehow that went from weird to cute.
You ready?
That was good. They're tonight.
What are you doing after this?
Nothing.
You want to get something to drink?
Oh, yes.